Fact or fiction, hunting mornings in October does more damage than good, or is it a waste of time for the purpose of hunting big bucks?